Okay, let's start your science class. At first, good morning to everyone, and hope your science exam was much better, right? Okay. So, in term one syllabus, we completed up to chapter 8, right? Chapter 8. And you know, we will start for your next exam or your next class will be start from the chapter 9, and that is animals around us. Hi, Pitika. What happened to you? Oh, it's okay. It's okay. So today we will start animal around us. This is your new chapter, right? Animals around us. So okay, Vithika, no problem. Now everyone open your science book, because today we will start new chapter, right? And it will be so interesting about animals, right? Yes, you can see animals around us, and tell me at first that how many animals if you see around you, tell me their names which you can see around you, in your neighborhood or outside of your house, or if you pet them. So you can tell me that which animals you see around you. Mafuzur answered me that he saw dog, cat. Zarin, cow also. Bithika, cat, dog, cow and goat. Very good. Niladri sees the rabbit. Frog. Yes. Very good. Niladri, do you have rabbit in your house? Sparrow is that is a bird, and that is flying animals, right? Yes, very good. Dog, cat, cow, very good. And others, I want answer from everyone. Dash, Debayon, Debdeep. Mahian, Minajuddin, Rishan, give me answer everyone. Kostov. Cat, cow, goat. Very good. Very good. So, those cat, cow, goat, we can see in our neighborhood, right? We can see in our neighborhood, and those are we call them animals around us, as we see in our neighborhood, in our home, outside of our home. So that is around us, right? So here you can see at page number 37. At page number 37, open it, and you can see here that some animals are divided of some part. Okay, so here first of all you have to learn about land animals. Land animals. So which are the land animals? Yes, maybe you learned that some animals lives in water. Those are we call aquatic animals. So, like that, some animals live on land. Some animals live on land. That means we also live on land, but we are human beings, right? We are human beings. But as you give example, dog, cow, goat, cat, yes, horse, tiger. So those are we can see on the land, right? So that's why we call them land animals. Land animals. Land means those area where we stay, where we live. That's mean land. Okay, where we make our house. That's on land. So you can see here, as you already gave example, those rabbit, horse, tiger. Yes, very good, Zarin. Very good, Niladri. Debayan. So those elephant. Yes, elephant, lion, tiger, horse. So those every animal lives on land. Lives on land. So that's why they are called the land animals. So your first option is land animals, and those example I gave you only two. Okay, that's tiger. No, I just give you the four. Let's see, cow, horse. Okay, so I gave example here only three, and you already learned about a much example, that's lion, horse, cat, goat, dog, tiger, and those every animal which we can see on land. Those all are the land animals. So next you can see water animals. Water animals, what is water animals? Water animals. So listen carefully. As I just told you that which animals lives on land, those are land animals. That means which animals lives in water, it's in water, those are called water animals. So you just imagine some animals lives in water, right? So we can see them in pond, lake, sea, right? A lake, as I told, lake, river, obviously there are one actually river. So those animals lives in water, as like fish. That's very good example, that is fish. Yes, Mahfuzur, ant is we call them land animals, because those ant is one kind of insect. Okay, that's we don't call them animals. They are not our example of the real animals. Okay, but they are include in animals, but we call them insect. Okay, we call them insect. As you know, they lives in our, we can see in our home, right? We can see them. They lives in the trees also, for in the land also. So we can call them. Okay? We can call them land animals. Sorry. Yes. So fish is the very good example of the water animals, because we love to eat fish also. And that is one animal which we can eat. So fish is that animal who lives in water, and we love to eat also. So that is one kind of example. Here you can see the other animals also. And as I just told you about aquatic animals, they are called the aquatic animals. Which aquatic means water. Aquatic means water. So which animals lives in water, those are called the aquatic animals. They are fishes, as just I told you. And others are octopus, whale, dolphin, shark. Yes. So those all are, yes, starfish. Those all are, we call the water animals. Water animals. So I am just right here. Crocodile, fish, dolphin, shark. Can you see the board? May you see the board? Yes, crocodile. It's crocodile, okay? Fish, crocodile, dolphin and shark. So I just gave example only four here. And this water animals, here is one name also. You can write this on your in your book or copy book. That's water animals. We call them aquatic animals too. Aquatic. A-Q-U-A-T-I-C. That is not in your book, but you can be learned, right? That's two extra name we call as, you know, we all have the two name. One is the nickname, one is the official name. So here also, there are two names of those animals. Once we call water animals, you can remember this also. But if you want to learn the anything, it's one extra name or this interesting name. So you can learn aquatic, A-Q-U-A-T-I-C, aquatic animals too. So some animals like frog, tortoise, duck, crocodile, they all lives on water and land, both water and land both. Yes, as crocodile, Mahian said crocodile, Zarin said frog, snake. Yes, Zarin, who said the frog about frog, snake or crocodile? Here you can be learned they live both. They live both water and land too. As I just told you that a snake, that's one example, any snake, crocodile, when sometimes you can see in river, in pond or any kind of drain also, we can see in our neighborhood, in besides our home, there must be drainage system. So in that drainage area, we can see them also. We can see snake also, but not crocodile, only snake or frog. We can see them, frog also, snake, frog. But we can see them in the land area too. That means when they goes one area to others area, they may use the land area also. So those are live in both. Those are lives in both. So I just give you the example. Hope you can see both land and water animal. So they are both. So they are frog. You have to remember their name because they are not land animals, not water animals. They are both. Okay, they are both. Snake, frog, snake, crocodile. So those animals lives both, okay, land and water too. Yes. Yes, very good. Bithika, Kostov, Zarin, Niladri, very good. You have to remember those examples, okay? You have to remember this. That's very important or interesting too. So so these land animals and water animals we learned today. The one thing you can learn, that is about fish. We just learned there some animals lives in water. Some animals, do you know, in water, some animals live in deep in water, as is ocean. And they live in ocean also, deep in the ocean, like those sponge, starfish, they also. And fishes, they can swim. As we all know, fishes can swim, right? So how they swim, do you know? Yes, they very good, Zarin. So they can swim by their tail and fins. They have one tail and they have six fins, right? So yes, Niladri, Kaustubh. Yes, they are shark, starfish, whale. They live deep in water too. Yes, very good. So those fishes, we know fishes can swim. Fishes can swim. So fishes can swim by their tail and fins. Tail and fins. So they can swim by their tail and fins. Right? Yes. And you learned may about wild animals. Maybe you hear about it, that some animals lives in forest. Some animals live in forest. So those we called them wild animals. So I discussion with you about the wild animals, but you have to write their examples in your copy book. Today I won't give any examples about wild animals. You gave me an example of wild animals, or you have to write those name in your copy book. Okay. So today we learned about land animals, water animals. So which are the land animals? Land animals who lives both in water, land animals who lives on land, those are we call the land animals. And their examples are horse, cow, goat, dog, cat, and lion, tiger, elephant. Those which animals we can see on land, we call them land animals. And the water animals, which animals lives in water, we call them water animals. You have to remember this, right? And their examples are fishes, that is most important, which we love to eat also. We can remember it easily, right? So fishes, crocodile, crocodile, you know, lives both. So fishes, dolphin, octopus, whale, shark, starfish. So those all animal lives in water, we call them water animals. And today I told you one name also, that's aquatic, right? You can write it on your copy book if you want, if you can remember it. Okay, aquatic, aquatic. These aquatic animals are water animals, and we know some animals live in both, and we have to remember their examples, right? That snake, that crocodile, frog. So those animals live both, lives land and water too. Land and water too. Okay. Yes, very good, everyone. Give the examples of wild animals. Very good. So today we will tomorrow we will start the from the wild animals. Okay, the next class we will start from the wild animals. But you have to gather those examples about wild animals at your copy book, because Next class, in your next science class, I will ask some questions about wild animals. I want to know their examples of wild animals. Okay? So gather those examples of wild animals at your copy book and you have to tell me the next class. Okay, everyone? So have a nice day. That's all for today. And who are present in this call? Who are present? Right here, P. Okay? Only P. And once time. Once. Only once. Right here, P. Only once. Okay? Right here, P. Only once. Debayon Malik, yes. Devdeep Murmu, Zarin Kostov, Mahfuzur Rahman, Mahian Minajuddin. Okay, everyone, bye. Have a nice day to everyone. And I want answer from everyone who are present today in this class. I want the answer from everyone next day. Okay. The examples of wild animals. Okay, everyone? Bye.